Police have arrested a 26-year-old man for the murder of Colin Peter. The arrest was made after police followed their leads into the Leclerc area. The murder weapon, which the suspect allegedly used to strike Peter behind the head, has not yet been recovered. However, police say items stolen from the Canadian visitor at the time of the attack and robbery were recovered from the possession of the suspect.
Our aim really is to prevent these kind of things from happening, but the next best bet, if we cannot prevent it from happening, is to arrest the people who are involved in doing it. So in that case, I wish to commend the officers and members of the public who supported us in that investigation, and the individual who was arrested is generally cooperating with the investigation. We have recovered some of the items belonging to the gentleman, and definitely in short order he will be charged.
The suspect is currently being held at custody suites. Investigations are also continuing into whether there are any accomplices or if the accused acted alone.
For the moment, we don't have any evidence suggesting accomplices, but it is something that we are working with, and if that is the case, if we have any evidence to suggest that they are accomplices, then we'll definitely be chasing after them also. He's somebody who we had as a suspect from early during the course of the investigation, and like I said, it came to a head on Saturday when he was apprehended.
75-year-old Colin Peter was here on island trying to trace his roots when he was attacked, robbed and killed. He is said to be a descendant of William Peter, after whom the William Peter Boulevard in Castries is named. Reporting for the DBS News World, I am Cecile Actille.